Good afternoon from Mexico. I thought I would show you guys how we get our drinking water. So typically there's a truck that comes by and changes out the garrafón, but we typically always miss the truck. So we have to drive into town.
So this town is just a couple minutes away from us, and not every tienda has the garrafón that we use, which is the ipura, but this one in particular does. Now these are 40 pesos each to change out, which is about $2 US. Have a great day, guys.